Hello friends, in this video we'll study and verify the truth table of NOR gate. The symbol that we use for NOR gate is this one, which takes two inputs and there is one output. NOR gate is the combination of two different gates, that is OR gate and NOT gate. So if you see in the symbol, there is a bubble here. That bubble indicates NOT gate. NOR gate is also a complement of OR gate. So that's why a NOT gate is attached here. So we get the output as Z equals to A plus B the whole complement. Now we'll see the truth table of NOR gate. We'll get the exactly reverse output of OR gate in this table. It has two inputs A and B and the output is Z equals to A plus B the whole complement. Just add these two because OR gate are basically used for adding two inputs and NOR gate will going to complement that result. 0 plus 0 is 0 and its complement is 1. 0 plus 1 is 1, its complement is 0. 1 plus 0 is 1, its complement is 0. 1 plus 1 is 1, its complement is 0. So this is the theoretically we have seen the truth table of the NOR gate. Now practically we'll check and verify the working of NOR gate using online simulator. We are going to use the website logic.ly/demo, which provides the simulator for us to test any logical circuit here. On the left hand side you'll find input control, output controls, different logic gates available, flip-flops and so on. Out of these logic gates, I want to test NOR gate. So just pick this NOR gate from here and drag it to the working environment. Here you can increase the number of input to the NOR gate, but we want to test it only for two inputs, so I'll keep it as it is. For the input side, we need logic 0 or logic 1, only these two inputs we can pass. So we take 0, another 0, because there are four different possibilities of input combinations. So we test for all these input possibilities. On the output side, just we need a lamp on which we are going to test our output. If the lamp glows, then your output is 1. If the lamp does not glow, your output is 0. Now our first input possibility for this NOR gate is 0, 0, because there are two inputs 0, 0. So I'll connect a wire here, two wires from these two zeros, both the inputs are 0. To check the output on the output side, I'll connect a wire from the output point to the lamp. And I'll check whether the output is 1 or 0. Our lamp is glowing, that's why our output for this input possibility is 1. Whenever the input for NOR gate is 0, 0, your output is always 1. Now we'll again test second input possibility where your inputs are 0 and 1. So 0 is already connected, now we'll connect to 1 from here. Your one input is 0 and another input is 1. See the output side, lamp is not glowing. It means that the output for this possibility, input possibility is 0. Whenever inputs are 0 and 1 for NOR gate, the output is 0. Now we'll check one more input, that is 1, 1. When you pass both the input as 1, 1, again there is no output, means output is 0, lamp is not glowing. This way we can test and verify the output of NOR gate. Thank you for watching this video.